What's your message for voters of color who are concerned that without the John L. Lewis Voting Rights Act, they're not going to be able to vote in the midterm?
Well, the concern is misplaced, because if you look at the statistics, African-American voters are voting in just as high a percentage as Americans. A recent survey, 94% of Americans thought it was easy to vote. This is not a problem.